this video, we are going to understand how to solve questions on radius vector and tangent vector. Let's understand the formula first. Formula is tan phi equal to r into d theta by dr. The formula is very important, you need to remember. Now, let's understand what is phi in graphical representation. Let's consider x-axis. Let's consider y-axis. Let's consider a curve which is a part of a circle of equation this. Now, let's consider a point on this curve and we will join a line from origin to the point. We'll call that as a radius vector, which is making an angle theta with x-axis. Now, let's consider another line which passes through the same point, and the angle between the line and the axis is psi. And now, the angle between this radius vector and the tangent vector is phi. That is what we are talking about. The tan phi, this phi in the formula represents this angle, which is angle between radius vector and the tangent vector. Now we have understood the formula. Now let's understand how to substitute it. Okay. There are four steps which you need to follow. The step number one, always take log. Second step, differentiate with respect to theta. Step number three, reciprocate. Whenever you try to differentiate with respect to theta, we always get dr by d theta is equal to some equations. We have to reciprocate that to know d theta by dr. Because the step number 4 is the formula tan phi equal to r into d theta by dr. The requirement is not dr by d theta, the requirement is d theta by dr. Now we have known the steps. Let's try to substitute those steps or try to implement those steps on a question. Let's take a question now. R square equal to a square cos 2 theta. Our step number one was taking log on both sides. So let's take log on both sides. So log R square equal to log a square cos 2 theta. We can look at the log properties directly into it. If it's a RHS, there is log a into b. Let's substitute that. Log a into b is nothing but log a plus log b. So log a square plus log cos 2 theta. And let's keep LHS like that. Now, in the LHS, we can see log r square is nothing but 2 log r. Log a square is nothing but 2 log a will be plus log cos 2 theta. Now, this is the maximum deduction we can do by taking log on both sides. There are no further steps we can do. So, let's move to the next step number 2. Step number 2 is differentiating with respect to theta. Now, the equation is 2 log r equal to 2 log a plus log cos theta. This is what we got by using log properties. Now, let's differentiate. 2 log r differentiation, 2 is a number, let's keep it aside. Log r differentiation is 1 by r dr by d theta. 2 log a is a number, number into number is a number, so number differentiation is 0. Plus log cos 2 theta, log differentiation is 1 by x, that is 1 by cos 2 theta. Again, cos 2 theta differentiation is minus sin 2 theta. 2 theta differentiation is 2. Let's take this 2 on 2. So we are down with 1 by r dr by d theta, that is equal to minus sine 2 theta divided by cos 2 theta. Now let's send r that side. So dr by d theta will be equal to minus r sine 2 theta divided by cos 2 theta. Now we are done with the step number 2. There are no further deduction we can do by our differentiation. Now step number 3, it comes here where we have to do reciprocation. When we reciprocate dr by d theta, it will become d theta by dr. When we reciprocate r, it will get 1 by r. Let's keep minus like that. R reciprocation will be 1 by r. Sin 2 theta by cos 2 theta reciprocation will be cos 2 theta by sin theta. Now we have reciprocated the equation. Let's substitute in the formula now. That is step number 4. Step number 4 is substituting in the formula. So the formula is tan phi equal to r into d theta by dr. Now let's substitute in the formula. So tan phi is equal to, we don't know what is an r, let's keep it like that, but we know what is d theta by dr, that is minus 1 by r cos 2 theta by sin 2 theta. Now let's take r and r down. So tan phi is equal to minus cos theta by sin theta, so that is minus cot 2 theta. Now this is the case number 4 which we have discussed earlier. So it's a case number 4 where phi is equal to pi by 2 plus 2 theta. Let's take another example, example 2. We'll take a question r equal to a into 1 plus cos theta. Step number 1, taking log on both sides. Let's take log on both sides. So log r is equal to log of a into 1 plus cos theta. In the LHS, we can't do anything. Let's say log r equal to, in RHS, log a into b, that is log a plus, in terms of b, there is a 1 plus cos theta. So log of 1 plus cos theta. Now, this is a deduction we can get by applying a law. Let's go to the step number 2. Step number 2 is differentiating with respect to theta. So when we differentiate the equation log r equal to log a into 1 plus cos theta, log r differentiation is 1 by r, r differentiation is dr by d theta is equal to log a, it's a number, so differentiation will be 0 plus log of 1 plus cos theta, log differentiation, log x differentiation is 1 by x, so log of 1 plus cos theta is log differentiation of 1 plus cos theta. Again, 1 plus cos theta, 1 is 0, then cos theta is minus sin theta. Theta differentiation is 1, we'll not do that. Chal. Now, 1 by r dr by d theta is equal to 0 plus anything will be anything, so we'll multiply 1 with minus sin theta, the left with minus sin theta divided by 1 plus cos theta. Let's send r that side, so dr by d theta will be equal to r into sin theta by 1 plus cos theta. Let's keep a minus outside. Now step number 3 says reciprocation. So dr by d theta will reciprocate into d theta by dr. So again, in the denominator there is a cos theta that will be happening, like that will be inversed as 1 plus cos theta in the numerator. Now denominator will be sin theta. R, if we reciprocate, we'll get 1 by r minus will be written. Now step number 4, that is substituting in the formula. Formula is tan phi is equal to r into d theta by dr. Let's substitute into it. So tan phi is equal to r into, in place of d theta by dr, minus 1 by r 1 plus cos theta divided by sin theta. Rr get cancelled out. So tan phi will be equal to minus of 1 plus cos theta divided by sin theta. We have learnt in a trigonometry that 1 plus cos theta is equal to, minus will be there, 1 plus cos theta will be 2 cos square theta by 2 divided by sin theta, can be written as 2 sin theta by 2 cos theta by 2. Now 2 get cancelled out and we are left with, again cos and cos get cancelled out, so we are left with cos theta by sin theta, that is nothing but minus cot theta by 2. This is a trigonometry where we learned this is a case number 4 where phi will be equal to pi by 2 plus the angle, that is theta by 2.